aren't you?
Well, I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
You're just in time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortiguant's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off from the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to the firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.